And if you plan to fly anywhere over the holidays, get ready for long lines and lots of delays.
Today is one of the busiest travel days of the entire year, so we sent KMBC 9's Diane Cho out to KCI to see how things are going out there. Diane?
Well, and Kelly, it has been pretty busy out here at KCI today, but today isn't even expected to be the worst of it, according to travel experts. Tomorrow, Sunday, and Monday are all expected to be the busiest days for those who are traveling this week. In fact, 24 million people are expected to fly during the Thanksgiving holiday this year across the country, and more than 396,000 of them will be flying out of KCI. We talked to one woman who says that even though she knows tomorrow is expected to be even busier, she says she's not surprised to see that there's still a lot of people flying out today.
That's what everybody thinks, so I think everybody decided to go today. So, yeah.
And we want to remind you that airport security will ticket or tow you if you park on the curb. So if you plan on picking someone up or dropping them off, you can either use the garage for the first 30 minutes where it's only a dollar, or the cell phone area in the economy lot where it's free for up to 2 hours.